Julia Gillard has unveiled a plan to wait until at least 2012 before making any move to revive an emissions trading scheme. She says she'd use that time to consult a citizens' assembly about the national mood on climate change.
There will be no carbon tax under the government I lead.
This means I will act when the Australian economy is ready and when the Australian people are ready. I want to act in step with the world and when we have a deep and lasting community consensus.
That if you are going to do something as big to your economy as put a price on carbon, with the economic transformation that implies, with changing the way in which we live, you need a lasting and deep community consensus to do it. And I don't believe we have that lasting and deep community consensus now.
Australian economy is ready and when the Australian people are ready. I want to act in step with the world.
There will be no carbon tax.
That if you are going to do something as big to your economy as put a price on carbon, with the economic transformation that implies, with changing the way in which we live, you need a lasting and deep community consensus to do it. And I don't believe we have that lasting and deep community consensus now.
Liar! I have sailed the sea.
There will be no carbon tax under the government I lead.
This means I will act when the Australian economy is ready and when the Australian people are ready.
Liar! Liar!
Liar!
There will be no carbon tax under the government I lead.
This means I will act when the Australian economy is ready and when the Australian people are ready. I want to act in step with the world and when we have a deep and lasting community consensus. And when the Australian people are ready. And when we have a deep and lasting community consensus. And when the Australian people are ready. And when we have a deep and lasting community consensus.
You need a lasting and deep community consensus to do it. And I don't believe we have that lasting and deep community consensus now.